out on this beautiful beach today for a Planting for Protection event. We have invited some students from the Seaside School to participate in a planting on the dunes.
The beaches of South Walton and Seaside are our biggest draw for all of our guests, locals, that come down to enjoy them. And with our dunes, they protect everything above the beaches, all the shops, the restaurants, the roads, the infrastructures. So what we're trying to do is create a secondary dune in front of our primary dune to try to help minimize any impact from any storms during the hurricane season. Dune doctors really came in and we started looking at what we could do to make them better. So they did a lot of cleanup with all of a lot of our old sea oats had died. So they cleaned up a lot of the old areas, took out a lot of the old sand fencing, really cleaned the area up, and came in with over 4,000 natural plants that are supposed to be on our dunes to replant.
I think once a child has helped install vegetation on the dune, it becomes their dune.
Love partnering with Seaside Neighborhood School and working with Dune Doctors, who's been with working on our dune restoration here. It's just been a great partnership for everybody.
You can find out more about our projects on Facebook or at dunedoctors.com on our website, and we hope to see you on the beach.